Charles Barkley was involved. You mentioned Ferguson earlier. He was involved in the Ferguson debate, and he made comments that caused some uproar in the black community. Real quick, this is what Barkley said.
Okay.
We as black people, we got a lot of crooks. We can't just wait until something like this happened. And we have to look ourselves in the mirror. There's a reason they racially profile us at times. Sometimes it's wrong, but sometimes it's right. So to act and sit there and act like we hold no responsibility for some of this stuff, it's disingenuous.
I know you got to run, but what did you make of Barkley's comments?
I echo his sentiments exactly. We need to look in our mirror, ourselves, stop waiting on someone to come march on our behalf, take ownership in ourselves, make our community better, stop looking for a handout, do something about it yourself that you can control, all right, and stop using the excuse about race, all right? I am sick and tired that every time you turn around, that's what we dangle. Everybody can dangle. Last but not least, race goes both ways. It really goes both ways.
So when you saw something like Ferguson, did you think this wasn't about race when that kid got shot?
No, we don't know all the facts. When I saw that, everybody was at fault. My heart goes out to the family. But let me tell you something. Our first responders have a hell of a job to do. They have families as well. But I think this right here, our problem now is we do so much talking and beating things to death. Let's take ownership in ourselves. What can we do? What can we do as a society? What can we do as African Americans? And stop waiting on someone to come in and march for us. You know, be your person and own up to what you need to do and handle your business. And I think it'd be better. But I have nothing wrong with what Charles says because I believe him as well.